In this video, we have been given that angle DAB, it is equal to angle CBA, suppose alpha, and angle BCD is 90 degree, AD is 5, BC is 6, CD is 3, then we have to find AB. So, if we extend AD and BC, suppose this point is E, then in triangle ABE, these two angles are equal, that is alpha. So AE, it will be equal to BE. AE, it will be equal to BE. And AE is AD plus DE, that is equal to BE is BC plus CE, and AD is 5 plus DE, suppose A, it is equal to BC is 6 plus CE, so CE, it will be equal to 5 plus A minus 6. So CE, it will be equal to A minus 1. CE, it will be A minus 1. And angle BCD is 90 degree. So this angle, it will be also 90 degree. So inter angle ECD it is ECD, this angle is 90 degree, CD is 3, DE is A, and CE is A minus 1, and DE square, it will be equal to CD square plus CE square by Pythagoras theorem, and DE is A square, it is equal to CD is 3 square plus CE is A minus 1 square, and A square, it is equal to 9 plus A square plus 1 square minus 2 times A times 1, and A square will get cancelled, so 0 is equal to 9 plus 1 minus 2A, and 0 is equal to 10 minus 2A, so 2A, it will be equal to 10, and A will be equal to 10 by 2, that will be 5. So A, it is 5, and A minus 1, it will be 4. And now inter angle ECD, suppose this angle is theta, then it is E, C, D. This angle is 90 degree. This angle is theta. And CE is 4. DE is 5. So cos theta, it will be equal to CE by DE. And cos theta, it will be equal to 4 by 5. And now, in triangle EAB, it is EAB, AE, it is 5 plus 5, that is 10, and BE, it is 6 plus 4, that is 10. And this angle is theta. So cos theta, it will be equal to AE square plus BE square minus AB square by 2 times AE times BE. Because in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, and this angle is theta, then cos theta, it is equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. And we have cos theta, it is 4 by 5. Cos theta is 4 by 5. It is equal to AE is 10 square plus BE is 10 square minus, and suppose AB is X square by 2 times AE is 10 times BE is 10, and 5 times 2 is 10, and if we cross multiply, then 4 times 2 times 10 times 2, it will be equal to 10 square plus 10 square minus x square, and it is 160 is equal to 100 plus 100 minus x square, and 160 is equal to 200 minus x square. So x square, it will be equal to 200 minus 160, and x square, it is equal to 40. So x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 40, and x is equal to AB, that is length, so it should be positive. So x will be equal to a square root of 40, that is equal to 2 times a square root of 10. And x is AB, that is equal to 2 times a square root of 10. So AB, it is 2 times a square root of 10.